the dear I've had, I spent it in good company, and of all the harm the dear I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit to marry now I can't recall. So filled me the parting of all the comrades that here I've had. They're sorry for my going away, and of all the sweethearts that I've